This is Ursula Maxwell-Lewis, and I'm talking to Gord Vaadeland here in Saskatchewan. He's going to tell a bit about his ranch and his family, three generations in Saskatchewan. Go ahead, tell me where you are and tell me about the family.
Welcome to Sturgeon River Ranch. And we've just come back from a wonderful two-day ride with Ursula. And we're just talking about one of our unique features that I don't know if we talk about enough, and the fact that my dad also guides here, and my 10-year-old son Jake, and my dad is 80, my son is 10, and myself, we're doing a ride tomorrow. We'll have the three generations guiding together. Dad was born here just shortly after the family immigrated from Norway, and I'm giving him 3 weeks off to go to Canadian Norway this year, but we'll, you know, it's a lot of fun. We have, the ranch has grown a lot since it was established in 1929 with the 160-acre homestead to 5,000 acres now, and 300 cows, 70 horses, and lots of wonderful people that stop by, and we share the area with, you know, here in Prince Albert National Park as well. So we have a lot of fun with it.
So how far from Saskatoon are you? You're Prince Albert National Park, but how far?
2.5 hours north of Saskatoon by car.
And if people want to get up here to do a day, they contact?
They can go to sturgeonriverranch.com, and you'll see all our contact information there, or facebook.com/sturgeonriverranch, or follow us on Twitter too, at Ranch Adventures.
And what are your plans for this summer? You're well booked for this summer, I gather.
Well booked. We have a lot of opportunity for people that want to do our 3 and 5 hour day rides to give us a couple days notice and let us know they want to come out. We'll set that up. And our overnight trips, of course, we like a little bit more notice, but we do our 2 and 3 day trips as well, like we just did now. And
In the teepees.
Staying in the teepees and seeing wolves like we did this morning. And, of course, bison like we do on almost every trip. So.
And I just saw Hungarian partridge and some deer, a little mama deer with little ones. So it was wonderful just on the way back. Mm-hmm. So it was great. And your dad he homesteaded here.
My grandfather homesteaded here.
Your grandfather.
In 1929.
And he came from Norway. So how much of that land do you still have? Have you expanded on that land?
Yeah, we're at 5,000 acres now. He started with 160 acres. And it's really cool. My dad still lives here. All my siblings are here. Both my brothers and my sister and their families are here as well. We all live on the ranch and share the ranch and work and... It's great that we can all be here. All the cousins can play, and they all ride horses,
yes.
No matter how old they are, and we've all grown up with it. And as you know, our 10-year-old was out on this overnight trip.
Where's Jake?
With us.
Call him over. Let's talk to Jake. See Jake.
Sure where he is.
Hey Jake, come on over.
Oh, there he is.
There he is.
Hi, bud.
And you're having a good time on the ranch too, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
What do you like best? Hard to say.
Yes.
You've got three horses, right?
Six.
Six horses.
It's all relative.
Yes.
A family with 10 horses and their son has one, it's kind of like the same as a family who has 70 horses and their son has 6 or 7.
Yeah.
So it's kind of all relative, eh?
How old are you, Jake?
10.
And, I asked you what you like best about this. Do you know?
All horses all the time, eh?
Yep.
You're going to run the ranch when you get older?
No.
What you going to do? You don't know yet.
Probably be an actor.
Okay.
There's a funny story about
with
that.
A horse
that was,
in it.
That was my first career choice as well. When I graduated, I was going
exactly.
to go to Stratford.
Yeah.
So, but that didn't work out.
No.
So, but we like being creative, and we also just love being outside.
Great. Well, thanks, guys. Appreciate that very much. And we've had a great day, a great 2 days staying in the teepees and really enjoying the country, and it's been beautiful. Thank you so much.
Well, thanks for coming.
You're welcome.